With the future of presidential debates up in the air and the candidates' ages a worry for some, last night's vice presidential debate was one voters should pay attention to, according to one political science expert. Senator Kamala Harris and Vice President Mike Pence met in Utah last night for the one VP debate. UW-Stout political science professor Kim Zagorski says the two had a lot to show voters. Pence, she said, had to prove that he's a different man than Trump while also defending the president's statements, while Harris had to prove that she is both credible and capable of leading. This could be the last debate before the general election, but Zagorski says the debate felt more like a duel.
So they weren't quite debating each other. They were using that as a way to persuade the public to act one way or the other. And if you were disgusted by the whole thing, don't let that deter you. Go out and vote.
Zagorski says it's hard to know who won last night's debate because they both held their ground well. She says often the winner of a debate comes from whichever campaign can spin their candidate's performance the best in the news.